Hello, everybody. Today we are going to play Phasmophobia in Minecraft. I'm so bloody excited to show this to you. I saw this on a video the other day and I thought, well, let's try it out. And look at the truck. Oh my goodness. It's so cool. These are boxes where our equipment is going to be in. This is the camera where we're going to check for orbs and stuff. Okay. Let's not waste any more time and get lost in everything here. Let's just start the game. Yes, this is suited for single player. Oh, these are the creators of the game. Let's give a great shout out for them. This is absolutely amazing. Look at this, the little salt that falls on the floor. It's so cute. Oh my goodness. Anyways, getting started. New MC. Notice. Warning, this map contains. Okay. All the normal warnings and stuff. Introduction. Thank you for checking out my recreation of the incredible indie game Phasmophobia. This map is the product of many different talented people with incredible skill. Without them, none of this would be possible. Okay, now it just tells you in which settings you need to play the game, what is required, and what you need to do to get it started. Have I turned off clouds? I'll check. Okay, so there we go. You can play this solo or with your friends, maximum of four people. And like in the real game, whenever you find the ghost and complete your objectives, you will get money, which you will buy items. Great. Long story short, you earn money and experience by playing rounds. Find the ghost room, identify the type with the evidence, complete additional objectives, then flee. And that is it. Good luck, hunters. Okay, items. So startup items is the thermometer, the EMF, spirit box, ghost book, camera. Camera? I think the camera comes later. Not sure. UV lamp. And then motion center. Okay, these are the things that I need to buy when I level up. And then we have experimental items that you will definitely not find in the real Phasmophobia, but you will find in this game, which I think will give you a little bit of an edge. How to buy items? Okay, when you have. I have $22 because I ran a test game, which I did not complete. I just went in to see if all the settings were correct. So, the extras that you can buy and how much it costs. And it's not that expensive. These are the contracts that you can choose. Add items. Oh, this is add all items. Okay, and then okay, these is if you have additional items. Let's see. Oh my goodness, let's see. We have the prison, Grafton, Grimwood Manor, Edgefield, the Ferry of the Damned, Ridgeview, and Tanglewood. Oh my goodness. So there's quite a there's these new maps, 1, 2, 3, and then some we recognize. Okay, let's see which maps we have. Grimwood. This looks like a very big map. I don't think I'm ready. Very intermediate. I'm not gonna go for professional, so if you want to re-roll, refresh your contract, you just do this. Tanglewood amateur. Yes, that is what we want. And the contract is saved. I think these are our items that we have, one of each. And then, okay, let's back to main menu. What is this? Ah, okay. I am ready.
Country roads, take me home.
Do not ever wake a nocturne. Death awaits those who do. I think a nocturne might be one of the experimental ghosts, but I did not switch that on. I want something familiar.
Welcome to Tanglewood. While this neighborhood may seem quiet, reports of violent supernatural encounters have been frequent. Stay vigilant and keep on your toes.
Instructions. Collect your equipment from the chest. Enter the location. Okay, yes, yes. Complete. Okay. Flashlights. Let's take a flashlight. Wait, what are these books? Guidebook. Introduction, goal, sanity, setup time, power, activity, passive actions, ghosts. Each location is haunted by a ghost. Okay, there are 12 ghosts in the game. Oh, okay, okay. Let's see. Ghosts. Spirit, wraith, phantom, poltergeist. Okay, all the ones that we are used to. And then the experimental ghosts. we'll get to them later. Spirit, common ghost, spirit box, fingerprints, and ghostwriting. Strength, none. Weakness, smudging a spirit will pacify it for twice as long as other ghosts. Okay, I'm not going to go through all the ghosts. We know them, basically. I think because this is based on the old Phasmo setup time, 5 minutes. That we've been playing, well, I've been playing a new Phasmo as it is now, so some of these will look kind of strange. Items. This is so cute! Thermometer. Camera. I do have a camera. Okay. Awesome. How do you... Is it on? I don't know. Where's the key? Okay, I'm guessing I have the key with me. Okay, can't sprint. Nice, nice. Just gotta love. Okay, so we have our first light. you can't imagine how absolutely giddy and happy I am right now. We have some hiding spots over here. Wait, let's go into the blue room, which is now the purple room. How do I... 18 degrees. 15. How long do you need to stay... 18, okay. I'm guessing it's not this room. She's giggling. I have to wait. Listen to the ambiance. Oops. There's a constant creaking and whispering sound. Where's the light? I know. Do I have to hold it in, or I'm not sure how this thing works. No. Okay, it's definitely not in this room then. What the hell did I... Oh. Is it in the hallway? No. This is so cool. Okay, I think we found the ghost room. Oh, there's breath. How do I wait? How do I place the camera? I'm so happy right now. Oh, I picked up this thing again. Well, I should probably take it with me then and put it in the back in the truck. Oh, the no sprinting is crazy. One activity. Okay. Let me put this oops, sorry. Let me put this back. And let's go for the EMF and the ghost writing. And oh, crud. What is what is happening? There's the ghost. I'm not sure what happened to, well, my sanity is at 82. Well, let's just go put these things down. What is with the carrot stick? I think one of the wait, it was in the main bedroom, right? What is that? EMF3. Oh my goodness. Let's put down the book. Let's put it here. There's a little pencil and everything. What does the pencil say? What was that? Is it on? Yes, it's on. I think one of my settings is not working. Hello? Oh. You switched the light off. Hello? It's EMF3. EMF2. EMF2. Okay. Why is my flashlight? Oh, you switched off all the lights. Ah. Let's see. Ghosts, items, objectives, evidence. We have freezing temperatures, right? How do we? Okay. We put the evidence in. What is next? UV lamp and the spirit box. But I can't see the camera. Well, the camera is definitely picking up the ghost, that's for sure. I can't see much else. Hello? Let me out. Okay. 68. Not a lot of activity. Okay. Let's go check for fingies. How does one check for fingies? Is it on doors? On the light switch? I'm not sure how this works. Okay. I don't think there's any thingies. Let's do the spirit box. Why are you here? No reply. Oh my goodness. Ah! What is that? No! Oh my god. Well, okay. That was not funny. Okay, so that was my first ghost event. Okay. So my camera is broken, so I can't see orbs. Let me try again. Are you close? No reply. Wrong button. Wait, that's just an event, right? So does this mean it is spirit box? EMF 4. So does this mean that does it work like the real Phasma? Does it have to be EMF 5 for it to count? No reply. Does this mean he's in the room but he's just not talking? Nothing detected. This is a shy ghost, right? Can you show yourself? No reply. Okay, so no ghost writing. I'm not sure. Why did he close the door? Was that a hunt? But he was just standing there. I think my sanity might be destroyed. 36. Okay, let's see. What's the objectives? Detect the room. Discover what kind of ghost. Finish the investigation without any players dying. During a hunt. Well, that's not gonna happen. Evidence. There's no ghostwriting. I'm not sure about the spirit box, but I'm going to mark it. And then, how am I gonna, it's either a wraith, a mare, or a demon. Well, she did put off the light. And if it was a demon, it should have hunted by now. And I think my sanity is at the stage that it's probably gonna start hunting. So they switched off the lights. He is moving around the room. I cannot see any orbs because of the stupid pumpkin. Ah. There's an orb. There's an orb. Oh my goodness. Hello? How do I get out? Out. Let me go. There's an orb. Okay. What does this mean? It's a mare. Are we going to go for the objectives? I'm too scared. It's definitely going to hunt now. Objectives, finish investigation without dying. So I'll have three of the objectives, I just won't have this. Okay, let's leave. Yes. Time to head home.
Try not to die next time.
I didn't die. Okay, so I got... let's see. Objective one, what do you mean? It wasn't a mirror? Phantom? It wasn't even... Oh, I think it's probably because of... I thought it was spirit box and it wasn't. Okay. Well, at least we got objective 2 and 3. The multiplier was times 1 because of amateur. So we got $30. EMF5. I never got the EMF5. But anyways, this was awesome. Yeah, I will definitely play this more. This is so cool. I would love to, I would love to see some of the new maps, like Ferry of the Damned. It looks like it's a ship. The Grimwood Manor, that looks like a vampire castle. And is this the Grafton? Ah, this is the farmhouse. The prison. Ridgeview and Edgefield. Is Edgefield also in the game? Yes. Okay, but for now, thank you guys for watching. I will definitely bring you some more of this epic. I think this is epic. This is so well done. I love it. I absolutely love it. Thank you very much for making this map. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. And see you in the next video. Bye.